incredible. And it's so true to what's happening in the world at the moment. So it's a, you know, it's a real life story happening, and it's real people that have done exactly the same thing. And I think it really brings it home.
It's quite an emotive story, it's quite a sad story, but ultimately like a lovely ending because she is so welcomed and she finds her final place here really.